Anywhere?
No, think you can handle this, BD?
You didn't leave them open.
Good work, BD. Let's go, BD. You got this, BD.
Do not concern yourself with a missing artifact. I'll deal with it personally.
up.
We found the Jedi!
Know any jokes, BD? I don't know. Why? Classic. Gotta be some information on their excavation inside, right? Always looking on the bright side. Thanks, buddy. Help, BD! Let me see. Good scan, BD. Feeling so great, PD. You're quick.
Jedi can kill you with a thought. I guess we should just blast first. Or run fast.
target. Not liking this. Okay, I got this. I got this.
Think you can handle this, Speedy? Inquisitors coming?
It's possible, but we're far from Braca. They might think purge troopers are enough. Or they could be stalling you on purpose. Stay wary. Any sign of the tomb?
No, and the Empire's been stepping up security.
Keep your focus. Watch out for him, BD.
Okay, we'll keep looking. Hey, Grease, you busy?
Well, I was trying to watch the, you know, the... No, I'm not busy. Never busy. So, you need something?
I'm standing next to two crashed ships. Looks like you weren't the only pilot who had trouble with the wind here.
Whoa. You're just realizing that? Where have you been? I mean, it doesn't get better than me.
Yeah, okay. All I wanted to say was thanks.
You know, you're welcome, kid. But, I gotta go. I gotta... thing, so gotta see ya.
Oh.
probe droid. They're watching us, BD. It's Gambity. Commander was killed by a lightsaber. Hey, BD! I think we're getting close. I noticed it earlier, this feeling in the pit of my stomach. At first I thought it was Grease's cooking. Now it's getting even stronger. I think the closer we are, the worse I feel. It can't mean anything good. Thank you. BD, think you can charge this? Got a jolt in you, BD? Thanks for the help.
No need to be mad at me about it. I didn't steal your blaster.
Hold! Movement!
Return to encounter.
You want to climb up a zipline? This motor should do the trick. How does it feel? There's got to be a way to the tomb now. Over here, BD. Speedy, Stim!
Preparing another attack.
Target and fire! I understand. Shoot him! Watch out! Nice move back! Blasting again! Charged up! I'm gonna shoot him! He's hit! We'll beat you! Nice hit! Come on, hit him! He's blast him!
Maintain range tactics!
Watch yourselves! Killing everyone!
Jedi,
wait.
Can't get through.
Try dodging that.
Little help,
BD. Yeah, let me see. Just what we needed. I'm glad I found you, BD.
Kestis. How predictable. Oh, yes. I know your name, your past, and most importantly, about Cordova. Tell me, where did he hide the holocron? Outstanding. That means nothing. Always one step behind. You continue to fail. Quite as gifted as Seer's last apprentice, but not bad.
You've been keeping count.
I'm surprised she didn't tell you. Seer was never good at keeping secrets.
And you know her so well, huh?
She was weak. Cracked in an Imperial torture chair. Surrendered the location of her naive Padawan. They would never have found me.
If it wasn't for her, she betrayed me.
You were Trilla.
In the flesh.
I won't let you manipulate me.
So sure are you? When faced with a choice to protect herself or her Padawan, she chose self-interest. She'll sell you out too.
Well, I can handle myself.
Can you afford to take that chance? Your new master harbors great darkness. The look on her face when she saw what they had done to me, as I am now. She turned, exposing her true nature. She used the dark side.
She cut herself off from the Force.
Oh? How long before she cracks and betrays you too? Is that who you want beside you when you find the holocron? What would Jaro T'Pol say?
You have no right to mention his name.
I wonder, what would he think if he could see his Padawan now? Skulking in the shadows with a betrayer. Granting her access to a legion of impressionable students.
No, I won't let anyone touch them.
I thought the same thing once.
Not doing too bad, huh? Thanks for the help back there, BD. You saved my life. And got us closer to the tomb. found it. It feels different than the other tomb. I don't know. I don't like it. I found it, but see her. Why didn't you tell me?
Because she's a liar.
You. How?
I rerouted communication the moment you tried to contact her. Slicing encrypted transmissions was always a pastime of hers. She taught me one. There's no technique Sarah has. That I haven't perfected.
devices appear to simulate this planet's gravitational pull. I can't help but see it as a motif.